I'm not sure I got what you meant about the GI side effects. Would you break that down again for me?